Attorney Ferdinand Topacio nagbitiw bilang legal counsel ni Denise Cornejo. Anya, may justice prevail this time.
J Updates.
Nagulat ang netizens sa biglaang pagbibitiw ni Attorney Ferdinand Topacio bilang legal counsel ni Denise Cornejo sa kaso nito sa TV host actor na si Vong Navarro noong Webes. Base sa sunod-sunod na tweet ni ABS-CBN reporter Nico Bawa noong isang araw, anya, just in, Attorney Ferdinand Topacio is no longer the counsel of Denise Cornejo in her case against Vong Navarro. In a statement, Topacio explained that there has been a fundamental difference in the management of the case caused by certain people. Ayon sa abogado ay close friend niya ang ama ni Denise na si Ginoong Rod Cornejo na hiningan siya ng tulong pero sa ilang kadahilanan ay hindi na nito ipagpapatuloy pagtatanggol sa dalaga. Ayon sa official statement ni Attorney Topacio kay Nico, I wish to state that I am henceforth dissociating and distancing myself from the prosecutor of Mr. Ferdinand Vong Navarro in the R case filed by Ms. Denise Cornejo against him. I have represented Ms. Cornejo as her counsel of record in the case of serious illegal detention against her filed by Mr. Navarro all these years upon the request of her family, especially Mr. Rod Cornejo, a friend of mine of long standing until bail was granted to Ms. Cornejo and her co-accused as affirmed by the Court of Appeals. I have also coordinated with Attorney Karen Gimeno in the filing of our charges against Mr. Navarro. Our group, the Citizens Crime Watch, has also taken the cudgels for Ms. Cornejo after the Court of Appeals ordered the filing of our charges against Mr. Navarro. I have done all this in the interest of attaining justice for Ms. Cornejo before the courts. There are certain people, however, who are trying to take the case in a direction which I do not wish to pursue as an advocate, lahad ni Attorney Ferdinand Topacio. With this fundamental difference in managing the case, I cannot in good conscience and ethics continue to be part of the proceedings. We shall, however, continue to assist Ms. Cornejo in the other cases she wishes to bring against those who have caused her damages through scurrilous libel as she has manifested to me earlier, if she still so wishes. And the Citizens Crime Watch will still continue with its offer to assist the others who may have been victimized by Mr. Navarro in accordance with our bounden duty to help all victims of crime. We wish Ms. Cornejo all the best in her continued quest to seek and secure justice. May justice prevail this time at long last. Buhong pahayag ni Attorney Topacio.